matter? You're descended from those who allowed the power and knowledge entrusted to them to wither away. Your pitiful family may have feared it, but I do not. That knowledge and power is all mine to command. And now, you will witness what that power is truly capable of! Mesmold!
Here, let me help!
First aid!
I'm winning with
you!
Forgive you.
What?
I'll take you down! You don't scare me!
Go for it, Rinwell!
Hit her now! If it's in the sky, it's mine! Take it! I'm only getting hurt!
Lightning
Jet!
I'm on it!
I'll clear the air! Here, let me help!
First aid!
Here, let me help!
First aid!
Behold! Voltron's raging cascade! In here! Into the shadow!
Of judgment flow your way! Fall before impending calamity!
Chaotic disaster! Here's a healing arc!
First aid!
Here, let me help!
First
aid!
I'll end you!
Demon's Descent! Flashing Fang!
You murdered my mother and father. But I'm not like you.
Rinwell.
Even now, I hate you. But here I am, unable to let go. Honestly, even if I took my hatred out on you here and now, it wouldn't make me feel any better in the long run. I realize that now. So, I won't kill you. I'll take you in, and make damn sure justice is served the right way.
You would dare mock me with your foolish, useless pity? A Danon, nothing more than a mere slave. I won't allow you to...
It's not about what you think. Or being Danon or Renan. Because you'll atone for the crimes you committed. And that's all.
It's that swordsman again. Lord Volron, what brings you here? No, forgive me. I've forgotten myself. Please allow me to make it up to you, my lord.
Silence now, wretched snake. Does it hurt? It should. That pain is proof you're still alive. Enjoy it. Volron. Years ago, the Lord of Genneth Haros met a sudden death. His successor was a man by that very name, Volron.
And like a restless lover, I've come back for more.
Stop right there!
Down.
What?
Uh.
Say something!
Come and find me, if you truly are the Sovereign.